words, I won't tell. I just keep them to myself. Sometimes I won't get on.
What's going on? It's me, the baby. And today I come back with part two to my Shein swimsuit try on haul. You guys really liked the first one. I had a couple hundred views on that one, so I thought I'd be back with my part two. Like I said, like I planned on it. My packages that I've been waiting on finally came in. I told y'all I was coming back better and stronger. So let's get to this first bathing suit that we about to unpack it. So for bathing suit number one, we're gonna go with this teal one. The teal one comes with this white top. It also comes with these teal and green and white bottoms. This one look hella cheeky, but we still gonna try that on. And this is like a whole little dress thing that comes with it. So I'm gonna be right back. So baby, this is number one. This is what we have. Yes. So I really like the white top. I love the color. And the more tan I get over the summer, it's definitely gonna pop more. Yay, so that is that. And I was gonna put the cologne. Okay, so this is definitely supposed to be more like a dress type cover for the bathing suit. But sadly, it's more like a shirt. So I'll be probably wearing some shorts with these, you guys. I could have went a size up, but I think if I went a size up in this, I would have to go up size in a bathing suit, and then the bathing suit probably wasn't going to fit me. So other than how short it is, the color is pretty. The tie-dye is pretty to me, and overall, I like the bathing suit. We're going to get this one an 8. Because I really like it, but I really don't like how the cover looks. I mean, fits. But yeah, so I ate for this one. Okay, so y'all seen it, y'all seen it. All right. And the second one is purple. Yay! So, let's see what this one's looking like. Because yes, I've been online, but y'all know how to be online compared to when you get it in person. All right, I like the tie-dye once again. All right, so this one, the bottoms, and this the top. This kind of look a little big, but y'all know I got small, so this is okay, it's okay. And this one come with these long pants. Oh, y'all gotta know I'm excited for this one. So let's go ahead and try that without a doubt. Bathing suit number 2. Yeah, so this one, oh yes. I like how this one looks. The bottom and the top. Yes. So guys, let me put the cover on. So yes. Yeah, I like these pants. I probably could have got them a little like small because there's so much extra room on here. But you know, it's my bathing suit cover. It do what it do. So, as y'all can tell, I really like this.
This one is giving.
I'm probably gonna have to give this one a good 9, 9.5. Definitely gonna be touching Florida on this one. Okay, so I might have liked that one too much, but let me make sure. Yes, so beta to number 3, we got leopard print, you guys. All right, this one a little odd. The city's so far apart, so they must gotta be some type of way we gotta try this thing. The bottoms are really pretty. They got the things on the side, which is different from the rest of the beta suit that I opened today. So I like this one. And this one does not come with a cover, but I did get a cover. I did order a cover to wear with it. I guess this one you turn around. so we're gonna have to figure that out too. And this one is these big baggy shorts. Cause like I said, again, it's a cover, so if we're going either somewhere we need a beach, or we're going to store some, I can have something that is covering myself up with. All right, y'all, so this one, that's number 3. Might be our first fail. I don't know what I'm doing, or I got this too small. I don't know, but I don't like it. To be honest, I think this too small or something. I'm gonna show y'all a picture of how it's supposed to look on here. But I'm gonna feel nice, but the top is a no for me. I might actually end up wearing it still, like it's about a pool or something, but I'm gonna go ahead and put the cover on for you guys. So this one again, and I don't know how to tie this stuff, and whatever, that's how this one looks. I still like it because, you know, it's jaguar print and it's not as real. I'm not gonna do more comfortable stuff in it. So this one, the bathing suit, I'm gonna give it a 5. And the cover, I'm gonna give it a 3. Cause that's how I feel about this one. So let's move on to our last but not least bathing suit, white. Yes, the next one is gonna be a red paisley theme. And if you guys don't know, now you guys know this is my favorite color, red. So that's the top for that one. These are the bottoms, and this is the cover for that one. So let's get into it. Okay, guys, last but definitely not the least, I had to turn the camera, as you can see, I'm sweating. But yes, back to this. Okay, I like this one. This one is definitely a yes. So let's put the cover. Okay, you guys, I think we have a winner. This one is definitely more a cover than the butterfly one was. And I love the material, it's more stretchy and way more durable than the butterfly one was. The butterfly one was definitely just for decoration, but this one is definitely more comfortable, and I really like it. I love this one, actually. Y'all, this is gonna be my first 10. This one is a 10 out of 10. You can't go wrong with this one. You can just not go wrong with this. It's dope all the way around. I think I have 3 more things. So let's get it for you. For the first out of the next 3 things, we gonna show y'all the beach towels. Let's see if they come on. Alright, so I forgot which one I picked out. Let me see where I click. Okay. Yeah, this one's cute. It's a pineapple. It's colorful. So that's the bath towel number 1. It's actually pretty nice. That's 5. I like it. I like it. So that's the towel number 1. And for the towel number 2, we got. But hold on, it's not over. His sisters might be able to. Excuse me. His sisters, or one of his sisters, might know how to tie correctly the little leopard front bathing suit, so it might look better. So the hope's not over from that. But yeah, this is the second beach towel. I love you. Me and my friend will be matching with the beach towel. So yeah, that's great. Thing number 3. Where did I go? Okay, this is it. And I'm gonna see how this looks. I'm gonna put it on. We're gonna be right back. This is like a hair wrap. So like my hair on the beach is constantly getting wet and bleached in the pool and all that. I know it's gonna be a mess or something if I can't get it braided down. So I'm about to put this on and see how this looks, and we're gonna be right back. you guys. In my opinion, I think I definitely better my hair out. But I mean, it's cute and it looks like it can do what, you know, I got it for. Keep my nap on my way. I don't actually know if I will be using this, but I mean, for what I got it for. Okay, she. I like it. You guys, I'm sad to say, but this concludes my try on haul part 2. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. I love doing this with you guys, and I hope y'all liked it as much as I did. If you guys would like to see my face more often, make sure you guys hit the thumbs up button, press subscribe, and get me hyped up with the views and the likes and the comments so I can wanna come back and back and back. I love you guys so much, especially if you stayed this long. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy watching this. Thank you so much again for joining me. Y'all stay blessed. I love you guys. I hope to be back soon. I definitely want to be back. Like, I definitely want to show y'all our Airbnb and my Florida vacation. So I'm definitely probably going to do a little vlog on that, because I'm really excited and I really want to show you guys. So I know I'm going to be taking pictures of the boat and stuff. So I might as well put in a little vloggy vlog for you guys.
I got this so I don't need them. Never gave it up, I kept striving and reaching. Now my mama happy, new watch, it's a padded pistolini jacket. Still about action reach, I let you have it. Put